Realme GT 2 Pro is the next flagship phone from the company, and this is a successor to the Realme GT of this year. Now, when compared to the Realme GT, the GT 2 Pro is a huge upgrade because this time, not only the performance, but also the design, the cameras, the display, and charging speed is upgraded. In fact, according to Sky Lee, who is the founder of Realme, the GT 2 Pro is the first premium flagship phone from the brand. In simple words, Realme is going to do what OnePlus did with the OnePlus 8 Pro. The OnePlus 8 Pro was definitely the first proper premium flagship phone from OnePlus, because before that, the flagships from OnePlus always lacked some things that the other premium phones had, such as wireless charging or IP rating. Similar to that, Realme has launched some flagships in the past few years, but there hasn't been a proper premium flagship from Realme yet. Well, that is going to change now because the Realme GT 2 Pro is launching soon. Today, we not just got the official confirmation from Realme on the name, but also got to see the design of this phone from the back. Thanks to OnLeaks, we have got a render that shows the camera module of this phone and also shows two color options. So as you can see, Realme GT 2 Pro looks kinda sus. Jokes apart, this design does give Nexus 6P vibes with that horizontal camera module on the top portion. There are three cameras on the back, and that camera module actually says dual 50 megapixel, which basically means two of the three cameras on the back are having 50 megapixel sensors. The phone also has flat sides and what seems like a matte glass back. We did not get to see the front of the phone, but we won't be surprised to see a flat AMOLED panel with a hole punch for the selfie shooter and an in-display fingerprint scanner. So yeah, that's the Realme GT 2 Pro from the back. We also got to know a few specifications of this phone. So there is the upcoming Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. So this phone is getting the most powerful chip from Qualcomm. There is a 6.8 inch display on the front, and it is a flat OLED panel with a wide Quad HD Plus resolution. The display also get 120Hz refresh rate. This makes it the first Realme phone to get a Quad HD screen. It is expected that apart from the two 50 megapixel cameras on the back, there is a third 8 megapixel telephoto lens. So one of the 50 megapixel sensors is for the primary camera, whereas the other is for ultra wide camera. There are also rumors that this phone is coming with 125W fast charging, so that is also a massive upgrade over the Realme GT that supports 65W charging. And finally, OnLeaks also revealed that the Realme GT 2 Pro could be priced around $800 for the base variant. This means not only this is the first premium flagship phone from Realme, but it is also the most expensive phone from Realme. The phone is expected to launch in the first quarter next year. And well, that's all we know so far about the Realme GT 2 Pro. What do you think of this premium flagship phone from Realme? Do let me know your opinions in the comment section below, and as always, I'll catch you in the next one.